Hi, this is Professor Vuslia Booth. In this tutorial, I will walk you through how to do a peer review in Canvas. I'll be using Windows and Chrome as my browser. It may look a little bit differently to you if you're using a Mac or a different browser, but you should be able to navigate the Canvas learning management system to find the functions in order to do the peer review. Let's go ahead and get started. So first, let's go ahead and find the assignment. You go to Home, you'll click Modules, you'll scroll down to the assignment, or you may find it in your calendar. In this case, I'll go ahead and go to Modules. And in this example, we'll use this assignment here, Professional Network Assessment. And on the right-hand column, you'll find a list of your assigned peer reviews, and they will be anonymous. And you'll go ahead and click one of those, and you'll find their submissions that you will peer review. Now, pay attention to the assignment because you may not necessarily be reviewing both of the documents. Just follow the instructions. And then you'll note on the upper right-hand corner that there is an icon that says Show Rubric. And you'll want to click that along with, you know, the assignment that you have here. So when you click that rubric icon, the rubric will appear. And then, of course, you'll want to click the assignment that you're supposed to review, and the rubric will be on the right-hand side. And then you'll just follow the rubric scoring, and you'll assign, you know, points to it by clicking. And when it appears green, that is the pointage that you're assigning for that particular rubric standard. And it will show here, in this case, 3 out of 3. You may leave a comment here by clicking this icon, and then you can put your comments there. But there's another place where you can put general comments. And then after you have clicked all of the different rubric elements, you'll want to save in order for the rubric score to register. If you do not click the save button, your rubric score will not record, and the system will not record that you have done a peer review. And it will appear as missing for you, and you will not get credit for it. So it's important that you click the save button. If you also want to add comments, below the rubric, you'll find an area which says add a comment, and you can go ahead and write your comments here. And once you do that, after you've done that, you'll also want to save your comments for that to register. Okay. So again, you'll want to, let me scroll back, want to save your score for to get credit for your peer review. And then you'll want to save your comments so that it will appear on the comment sections for that particular peer review. And then you'll just repeat that process for each of the assigned peer reviews you have. So that was a quick a tutorial on how to conduct a peer review in Canvas. Just make sure that you save your scoring in the rubric so that you can get credit for each of your peer reviews, as well as to save or submit your comments. It may appear as a submit button and not a save button, depending on your screen, to make sure that your comments do register and that your peers can read what you've left there. All right, so I just want to remind folks what the purpose of the peer review is. One is for you to be exposed to different quality and various quality products, as well as for you to help your peers improve their own product. Thank you so much for offering constructive comments and helping our class learn. I'll talk with you again soon.